Yeah.
Imagine that thing catches a lighter.
Yes.
It'll be quite interesting. Just keep the throttle full open.
Yeah. Yo, nice
scale.
Hey, this is perfect timer. We can land right to left as well this time.
Yeah.
Something about that right to left landing with is just 1,000 times more comfortable.
Yeah, it's sort of like, okay. I don't know what it is. It's the season things like with your.
Just with the lands are quite away.
It's practice.
It's practice, I know. I
just don't practice it at all.
It's because 90% of our wind is the other way.
Correct.
And then we get that 1% the day it's like now. And 1%.
That's right.
Now, gear doors, what else you need to sort out, Wayne?
Some trims.
What about trim and... But we said that flap thing. You need to sort that out.
Yeah, that's the trims, yeah.
Sort off of it out as well.
Yeah.
That's what I picked up this morning. What about throttle?
Throttle's fine.
You don't think you need to open it up a bit more?
For RPM?
Yeah.
I could probably take another 500-600 RPM out of it.
It doesn't sound like it's moving really loud.
Yeah, but I'd rather that than rip that prop to shoot.
Pull it off its mount.
Nah, just go like a...
I don't know, is there a four-blade option? You can get a bit more...
Five blade. Yeah. But there's a... five blade, but the problem with it, you need to run it at 190,000 RPM, 195,000 RPM on the motor. No, which is it's designed to run that. Yeah.
Then you'd have a bit more prop clearance.
Yes, yeah.
And also, I think it'll have better performance because then you're running more in the band of the motor. And the upper end...
Actually not too sure,
it
goes up.
How's it on the loop?
Then some stick time. Can some stick time? I think it's quite a bit of time, yeah? No, it's full 4 minutes. 5 minutes. Richard, give Richard 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Five time.
Nice, Wayne.
Very lekker.
It's
dragging it.
They don't mind. They really don't mind a guest. But it's...
Feels lekker, eh? Come, Richard.
It was battling there.
Join the flow.
It's cool.
You ready to take it on the downwind, Richard?
Yeah, downwind. Yeah, yeah,
okay.
Exactly.
Yeah, the chairman's
very sharp.
Okay. Yeah, she is.
Nice, eh?
That's something I'll invest money in and combine.
It's got the weight and that prop. Yeah, it's just like a nice scale feel.
That's it, man.
Yeah.
It's like when you come in and you do a proper scale landing, you keep it and all that.
Yeah.
Now that's the thing, you can really feel it. There's almost no difference between full power and about 80%.
Yeah.
But it's because of the prop.
The prop,
I guess when you put a different pitch on it, you'll fly a bit faster.
Yeah. I'm gonna take this up by another 500 RPM because it's currently only set at about 6.263. Okay. Can handle 6.8.
Okay.
When you made it, we made it full tilt. Like, Jesus.
You could hear it. You know that? Woo! Look, you got there now. Yeah. It was like that on takeoff. You whacked the throttle open. It was running off a runway.
Yeah.
That thing revved up. It just went woo in there.
There we go.
And then we actually have to rake this land.
But there's good flight time on it, huh?
Yeah, very, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. How much have you done that?
On the turbine, how much do you think on there? What, like 2 hours, 3 hours?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm a sexy chick. Yeah, that sounded nice, eh?
Yeah.
Eh? Yeah, that sounded cool.
Now that guy's now banking down the valley. He's checking his mates following them.
Nice. How many flights?
3-4 months. About 10 now.
10?
Yeah.
Cool at 6 minutes each. That's 60 minutes.
Yeah.
So that startup, obviously, when you does it time from throttle open?
From throttle open, yeah. Okay, let's check the timers here. Yeah, let's just see the timers. Okay, 2 minutes. You want to? Take over. Yeah, take over. Cool.
No, you go.
No, take. That's fine. And you come. I'm gonna fly next weekend again, dude. Go.
Yeah, me too.
Enjoy. Yeah, but this.
Me too.
This.
You're not gonna fly this.
Like you say, it's a whole different feeling, man.
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah, got it.
There was a nice pull out there, actually, dude. Like,
woo! Yeah, it sounded beautiful.
You know that, Rich?
Yeah.
Runs out of power.
Yeah.
You see it?
It's a heavy aircraft though.
Yeah, it's heavy. But it's also probably a combination of prop and
yeah. And the good old gravity story.
It flies like my PC-21. Limited power.
It's more scale.
More scale, yeah.
Although the real things have lots of power, dude. Okay, a minute.
Okay.
Well, a minute to finish flight and 2 minutes to landing.
You don't want
to
hit those things.
Well, that could be sore.
Yeah, when you come for the landing, when it's good, it's done.
Yeah, perfect.
Right to left.
No, it was just a look.
No, left to right.
Left to right. You feel the wind.
Or right to left, doesn't matter, I guess. Okay, let's slow it down.
You've still got a bit of...
It's a bit of a breeze.
Yeah, it's a bit of breeze.
So let's go.
Okay, left to right, you're going to be happier.
So that's 3, huh?
Yeah.
You can hear that. It sounds exactly like it. It sounds. When it settles back, you get...
You get your flaps?
Yeah.
That was a wheel, huh? Hey, they're wheeling me.
Was it a bit,
I think the tank's a bit empty.
Awesome.
Yeah.
A bit lighting the nose.
Yeah.
But that initial idle is sensitive, huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
You don't know, maybe to go half expo.
Yeah, I'm going to change it. See, this are the tweaks we're going to play with now.
This is probably linear.
Yeah.
Usually keep your tanks empty, your air tanks. I drain them, not to keep pressure on them.
I keep the hopper tank full. Keep
the main tank empty. Air tanks.
The air tanks,
yeah. That's good, yeah.
Yeah.
Shut it down.
Yeah.
Okay.
Lekker, meneer.